Give me some chicken tendies.
I'm just making the little children some chicken tendies. Haven't you ever had chicken tendies? They're delicious. Why can't you eat McDonald's food with kids?
Excuse me, Mr. Michael. Why do you share your bed with chicken tendies?
I don't share my bed with the chicken tendies. I give the bed to the chicken tendies and I say, no, you're my guest. You have the bed. And I sleep on the floor. I would never do anything to harm chicken tendies, ever. People said I put them in my mouth. That's disgusting. It's ignorant.
Mr. Michael, you eat the chicken tendies all the days.